always hear in church is the still small voice. Oh, it's just the still small. There's only about three scriptures said that. Most of them talk about shouting and declaring and being loud and partying and shouting in worship and glorifying God and making a joyful noise with every instrument that you can imagine and some that you haven't even invented yet. The Bible is full of praise and worship. There is still fruit. There is still a remnant of the church of the one true and living God that are shouting out to God and worshiping and praising Him.
Shout it out and glorious. Make it loud and Jesus, we shout your name. Jesus, we make your praise. Glorious.
Choose to hold on to the past, to just make it through, to just bounce back. Or do you want to learn something? Do you want to grow, and do you want to run into the future in victory?
My God, you reign forever and ever. How great your name. Your love remains forever and ever. You stay the same.
He says that we can have the mind of Christ, we can think good thoughts, and we can have that instead of depression. But we have to take ownership of what he said.